January 30, 2015. As you spin the wheel, it'll...
There! One set of flappy wings. Now can I fly?
Five? Line them up, numpups. More carts! Add more carts!
Ah! Whoa! Oh, sorry.
Sounds a little fun.
Jump to me is...
I can't because, you know, you can fit him here, I believe. Yes, he needs a big space. I can't fit him.
Dingy fried, puzzled Percy. What's that?
What's that?
I think we're just about ready for our adventure.
Whoa! Nice work, Gladdy. We'd better get our thinking caps on. Here's the drawing of the kitchen. There are so many obstacles, I don't know how we'll get in.
All we need is a plan. Let's think. Got it. We'll use a helicopter.
We don't have a helicopter.
Good point. How about a spaceship?
Who needs a spaceship when you've got spoons? We'll dig our way in. That way, we can get past all the obstacles at once. By my calculations, we can dig right to the middle of...
to talk about compensation.
You'll never get away.
Anyone there? I'd like compensation for my accident. If you've suffered an accident...
Oh, dear. 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 Oh, dear.
I wonder if this is... What? Hey!
What's going on over here? Oh, my poor wee beans. I just put these up as well. Where's my spade?
My parcels are being bumped and bounced all over the place.
There are no more seats left. There are no more seats left. There are no more seats left.
Stop, thief!
There are no more seats left. There are no more seats left. Oh dear, there are no more seats left.
Here, never mind.
Oh dear.
I don't have.
Oh dear.
I don't have.
Do you like the best?
Oh dear.
I don't have.
Oh dear.
I don't have.
Splunge! Oh, Splunge! Get up here and destroy!
Stop, thief.
Stop, thief!
Okay, now it's finishing time. You have to do this!
Lamps make engines look silly.
These two back here. And I'm not sure those two things are.
Wake up, they're so wide-eyed.
Stop there, you robot!
Moo! Essa roda gigante tem cheiro terrível!
Arr, slow down!
And that engine too!
And his little sister.
Why?
I never have accidents.
Oh?
Moo! Essa roda gigante tem cheiro
Oh, okay.
Stop, Robert!
I'll destroy her!
Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh, dear.
Hello. I've come to collect Pepper and George.
Come on, let's go see. Noi!
Go!
We've got two more orders!
We're all here, red. Afraid not, Bendigo. Hang on, where's my megaphone?
Hey, sit down! Hey, Andy!
9, 9. Talk about 9 like a number 6 turn upside 9, 9, 9. These 9 cats have busy lines. One cat leaves, another arrives. 9, 9, 9, 9. Run from my back. Take your pick, but this one's mine. 9, 9. 9, 9, going for my ride. This one's sour, this tastes fine. 9, 9! 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Look, he spawns on the porcupine. 9, 9! No, how many cones? There are 9! I come from trees made of pine. 9, 9, 9, 9. Where the shine pointing at? The numbers are 9th egg. Let's open it up. Oh, look! It's a purple engine. His name is Charlie, and he has the number 14 on him. That's how his face looks, yike. And that's how the sound looks like. Charlie makes sounds. Would you like to hear? I am Cheeky Charlie. What makes that never lives? A table! He tells a lot of jokes. I'm Cheeky Charlie. I think this is one of my number 7. Go!
We'll call our team All-Star Deliveries.
It's time for the countdown, just like in the Super Num Tum comic.
Yeah! Humpty-doo!
Our next one is gonna be Toby, number 7. It's a tram engine. Listen, you might have noticed that Toby has a square face and a square, you know, it's pretty much a square. Everything is kind of a square. And you can see through the doors of Toby, number 7. Let me try to put Toby right here. Toby doesn't fit there, go there. So let me try to put him right here. Yes, number 7. Let me try to put Toby right here. Toby doesn't fit there.
Hey, Andy! I'm really excited!
So am I!
Why?
Because we're going to talk about numbers!
My favorite number!
Yeah!
7!
Here's our 7th egg. Let's open it up. Here we've got Edward. Edward is the number 2 engine. It says so on his tender. Here's the tender. This is how Edward's face looks like. Let's put him aside. Absolutely love this set. It's so much to do. It's so much fun to be had. I'm not sure the high word thing. I just get it wrong. I don't know. But it's an awesome set.
A beautiful heart, faithful and strong.
Sharing kindness.
It's an easy feat, and magic makes it all complete.